Hello, my name is Suzanne Dehoti, and in this video we will explore how to conduct time series analysis using the WaPOR portal. First, let's focus on conducting a point time series analysis for the actual evapotranspiration layer. You can click on any desired point for analysis. Once clicked, then these options will appear. Click on the Analysis button, then choose the type of analysis you wish to perform. There are two different types of analysis available, which are time series and time series cumulative. For this tutorial, we will use the time series analysis. You can either choose the currently selected point or add a new one. I select the current point, then choose the time period. In this case, I use the default period provided. Then click on Go button. The data will take some time to load. The graph represents the time series analysis of actual evapotranspiration in this specific point. The horizontal scale represents each month, and the vertical axis displays the corresponding AT data. You can download this data as a CSV file or simply save an image of the graph. Now let's move on to conducting an area time series analysis. For this type of analysis, the platform allows for the utilization of the data for a predefined shape file or for the area that you want to draw yourself. In this tutorial, we will retrieve the evapotranspiration data for Lebanon shape file. Click on the shapefile of Lebanon, then select the evapotranspiration layer and click on Analysis button. Select the time series analysis, then this time select the Lebanon shapefile and set the desired period and then click on Go. Now you can see that the ET data for Lebanon displayed with the corresponding time frame. The options to download the data or save the displayed graph are similar to the point time series analysis mentioned earlier. Therefore, through the WaPOR portal, we can perform various types of analysis for a shapefile, polygon, or a point that enables users to conduct comprehensive studies on water productivity using WaPOR portal.